Oh, hello everybody! And today we are actually going to be playing Smackdown vs. Raw 2008. We're going to be starting a brand new, it's been probably since 2008 actually, since I played this game. And it's going to bring back a lot of nostalgia. This was the first Xbox 360 wrestling game that I actually played. I didn't play 2007 actually on the 360, so this will be the first. So this is just going to bring back nostalgia with the first Xbox 360 wrestling game, so let's get right into it. I'm still going to be doing all my other Let's Plays like Alan Wake, and still going to be doing Universe, the co-op, but 24/7, new, yes, play as a WWE superstar. Let's do normal. I haven't played this game forever, I don't remember the controls. I don't know who to be. Undertaker! No, I don't want to be Undertaker. Got Carlito Caribbean Cool. Spits in the face. People don't want to be cool. You know, we're going to be Edge. We're going to start off with a fresh. It's Triple H! It's time to play the game! But, alright, the format of these videos, I'm actually going to do, like, upload one video, like, 1 week in this game, since it's 24/7. You play through, like, the week. You have to do, like, skills or whatever, I don't remember exactly, but I'm gonna make that. Oh, we gotta freak out, but I'm gonna do that as the week. It's Mr. McMahon! Oh, yeah! And the rated R Superstar! Fucking Tony Chimmel says Superstar! Glad he's. Ooh, what's Vince watching? Who's getting pinned? Bogal King! Bogal! He just won the WWE Champion, Buck! Oh crap, I don't have subtitles on yet. Yeah, I want it.
80,000 screaming WWE fans.
Yeah! Your name at yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! You think you've got that
ruthless! I'm ruthless, Vince! I'm ruthless!
You're gonna have to prove it to me. And I'm giving you the opportunity of a lifetime, because this is where stars become
Superstars become legends. Buck God King! It was Mick Foley! It's the Stone Cold Stunner! Buck God Mick Foley's done it! He has won the WWF Championship! Buck God!
All I can do is give you the chance. It's up to you.
I got this! I got this, Vince! I'm coming back. I got this, Vince. I got it. I've got it in the bag. Raw, the best from SmackDown, and this year, I'm bringing back the Tribe of Extreme. ECW. Oh, that ass won't shake my hand. Alright, now it's to remember the controls. The High Flyer, the Daredevil of the WWE Bunk. Do 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 no. Oh, don't we have to start off on like heat no matter what? Pretty sure we do. A crowded class of contenders. Is that a little advertisement in the yeah, it is an advertisement over there. What do we got? Until I find this. I still remember all the songs. Let's see. Earn some respect.
So you want to be a championship
contender? Damn right.
Well, it's a relatively simple process. Go after the current contenders and beat them to earn a spot for yourself.
Got some good
respect
coffee here.
Fellow superstars should also be one of your top priorities. Whether you earn it from them or you beat
them. I'm going to beat out of them. I'm going to beat it right out of them. Alright, we got one from Coach, too.
This is the Coach, Mr. McMahon's executive assistant in charge of Raw. I've got my eye on you as a potential number one contender, but there are several superstars between you and the top
spot. I got this. I got this, Coach.
In my ring. Good luck. You'll need it.
Watch it be like JTG or Chad. Anyway, I'm going to turn subtitles on, actually. Pretty sure I can do it from here. Subtitles, email attention. Alright. Zen my. Let's actually save right there. So I know subtitles would be on. Yes. So knowing me, I'll forget to save a subtitle is on, so. Rather a criminal. Alright, let's get started with this week. Wait, I'm on ECW? Huh? Oh no. Alright, well, I'm gonna play up until Raw. I'm gonna play Raw, and then this video will be over, and I'll try to get up 2 a day, actually, for you guys, if not more. Anyway. Jackson, Mississippi with ECW. What are we gonna do? No, I'm not gonna invade yet. Let's just do a vent and activity. Let's go. Let's do a. Stop! Training exercises, maybe? I don't know. No, I got no cash. I think these cost cash. Alright, let's just do one of these. We're gonna do a photo shoot. Oh, yeah! 500 cash. Baka, we can do a promotion, King. Baka. Oh, 6,000. Oh, Lord. Like that. But I'm getting fatigued now. Want it all so bad. Move. What's skill improvement? They cost more than I got, pretty much. You have work on building up your charisma. This training regiment performed set amount of taunts successfully within the time limit. Let's try this out. This is, I remember these. It's Carlito. He's been the Intercontinental and the United States Championship, and now he's in the Indies. Oh my God, I like Carlito when he was there, because he's spitting in the face of people who don't want to be cool. No, I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Is it the... Yes, it's that to do grapples. And I'm pretty sure if you hold RB, you do strong grapples. I haven't played this game in so long. I'm trying to WWE 12 ones. I forgot I have to do taunts, actually. Down, down, down. No! Big DDT! Oh, my God. No. Tap buttons. No. What are you doing? Jeff! Oh my God, oh, big leg drop right to the throat. I haven't played this game in so long. Does it tell me how many taunts I gotta do? This is ridiculous. What are you doing? No, not this. How do you get out? Tap button? No. Gotta break the lock. Pick the lock, Edge. Pick the lock. Pick the lock. How do you get outside of the ring? No, that's to run. Oh, I have to taunt! I have to taunt! Why get outside, though? How do I get out there? How do I get out there? Someone tell me. Or do they have it? Do they have match rules? They don't got... Oh, no. What button is it? Is it A? Could be A. Only one I don't think I've tried yet. Yes, it's A. I need to get out there. I need to taunt. I'm gonna fail my skill. No. Tap buttons. I shouldn't have started out in the 30s. You. Oh, nice drop kick. Oh my. It's been so long since I've played this game. I'm gonna do so bad at first. Big arm drag. Three. Let's get back in the ring. Can you not do the run outside? Anyway, let's just keep taunting because that's all I gotta do. It said perform a certain amount of taunts in the time limit, which... One. Oh, another drop kick there. Jesus. It's One. Been too long since I've played this goddamn game. You stay the hell down, ass. The details on the mat look like there's a lot more in this game than currently.
Yes! We did it! Everybody, we did. Aw, John Cena, the Doctor of Thugonomics. Fuck off! He's gonna rap your ass to death!
Those training exercises are actually boring, but we gotta do them sometime. Isn't there a way to simulate them? Who's this?
The coach!
I know you prefer letting your actions speak for you, but now's the time to talk. I organize an interview for you with Maria, so you can formally announce your entry into the title picture. Don't underestimate Maria, because she's a pretty face. She may ask some tough questions. I hope you're prepared. Alright, actually, I go to options. Simulate training. There we go. So I don't feel like playing through this. I don't think you guys probably feel like watching those, actually. Training exercises. We're going to do a strength one, but we don't actually got to do it. Simulate. Did I pass? Did they pass me? Did I? Yes! Success! I got the Great Khali up on my shoulders. Look at that. Great Khali was in this game? Is this like the last one he was in? I don't know. Hate the Great Khali. Shouldn't even be on the roster, but gotta appeal to some kids like him though, I guess. Where's Monday? Let's go. Are you sure you want to simulate the days up to this date? Yes.
So, oh, it's Bobby Lashley.
Hate that guy too.
So.
Now what are we doing?
Now?
Look at
Bunkal King! Maria's in the WWE!
Yes, I am Raw's Elite. I am Raw's Elite, yes. Oh, Shawn Michaels. Like that guy. And I also wanted to say, if you want... Oh, I'll shut up. I'll say this after.
I don't know. What do you think? This guy is good.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, you got me! You kissing her? Oh, and you just kissed her nose. What are you doing?
Oh, fuck God! He just speared us both! Fuck God! Fuck gosh! Oh my God, King. Oh my God.
But I can't believe... Bret Hart, is he in this game? I haven't played this one so long. I think he has to be if they show a picture. Right, anyway, as I was saying before... If you want to see me play any other wrestling game for the 360, I wanted to go back and do the PS2 ones, but my capture card will not actually hook up to my PS2. I'm probably doing something wrong. But if you want me to do any of them for 360, besides 2011, because my 2011 broke last year, but if you want to see me do any of the other ones, except for All-Stars as well, I don't own that one, but even the TNA one I own, so if you want me to see play those, let me know. Send me a message or something. Let's see. Do we have an email? Alright, let's get right into the match, which... we're facing Orton. Can we simulate these? Or... Yes. Alright, HBK versus Khali. HBK better win this one.
Fuck God, the Khali won! Fuck God, he's pointing right at me, at lol.
Melina versus Tori? I have to go with Tori Wilson here.
Fuck God, I'm wrong on both of them!
How can this happen? Shad versus Kenny. I'm gonna go with Shad, I don't like Dykstra.
Yes, I got one right! Chad, crime time!
Brooklyn. What type of main event is this? I'd rather see Edge vs. Orton in the main event, not... I can guarantee Shawn Michaels is gonna come out, but he had that match. But he speared it. Why isn't it triple threat? Anyway. Simulate? I'm gonna have to go with Jeff Hardy on this one. No! I got one right. Alright, I'm going with Edge on this one. What are my rules? Alright. Play. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do here.